How to use Zangi Messenger app. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can use your Zangi Messenger app on your mobile device. So first of all, you have to visit your Play Store. Then you have to search for your Zangi app. Then after that, you have to install this on your mobile phone. Once it installed, you have to open it. So you have to follow their terms of use and policy. To use your Zangi Messenger app, you have to first of all register your account. Then you have to give them storage permission. Here you have to write your name, then go for continue. Here you have to enter your password. Also you can skip it. So here I have already put my password here. Go for continue. After that, we'll show your Zangi number and you need to log into your account. So if you forget your Zangi number, then you will lose the access to your account and there is no option to restore it. So here you can continue and also you can invite your friend to connect. Go for continue. Your Zangi Messenger app will be open on your device and you have successfully logged into your Zangi Messenger app. After that, you have to go for setting. You can set your chat background here and you can select your text size here. After that, here you can send the message to your friend and you have to make the calls. And here you have to invite your friend. Also, you can invite them by your SIM and you can share your link to them. So that's the process how you can use your Zangi Messenger app on your mobile device. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.